medical emergencies can happen to anybody at any time, because that's the most unpredictable thing any one of us can face. So the other day, it was just a casual OPD day for me. I was sitting and seeing patients when I got a panic call from home saying that my mother-in-law is unresponsive. At that moment, I just did what I could. I immediately rushed to my home, which is about 1.5 kilometers away. And when I got to her, I noticed she was having difficulty in breathing. She was not responding. And this happened very suddenly. And being a doctor, I could know that she was her oxygen levels were low, as I could see her lips and hand were turning a little blue. And she was not able to speak. So the obvious thing was we had to get an ambulance and shift her to the nearby hospital. Puttur is a periphery where, you know, the instinct is that till now, whenever you have such a serious case, people just put the patient and say directly take them to Mangalore. The concept of pre-shifting stabilization and all is not that well known, because they believe that there's not much facility for such kind of critically ill patients. There is such a setup. Immediately I took her, we arranged the ambulance, took her there. When we reached the hospital, she was in a very bad state. The pulse was not being, they could not record her pulse. Her breathing had worsened. She was in a gasping state. But we were, because we had pre-informed the team just as we were coming, they were all ready. All the equipment was ready, headed by Dr. Ganga, who was an emergency medicine resident on call. And they had a very smooth, coordinated, I was in a panicky state, so were all my family members. They calmed us down. There was somebody to do that. There were staff nurses, all the medications was ready, and they performed CPR about 2 to 3 times. This team didn't give up. They stabilized her. We didn't even know the cause, why this had happened. But they did stabilize her. They did the initial evaluation, all the workup, connected her to a state-of-the-art ventilator which can be used during transportation. And as of today, she's recovered, she's talking to us, she's in her hospital room. What more can we ask for? The main point is that if we had not taken her to KMC and if we had not availed their critical service facility, she would not have made it today. Because to sustain till over that 1 hour journey, you know, now the roads are also that bad. And we would not have got any medicine. She would not have probably survived. So she's doing well now. She's doing much better. And all I can, you know, give the and most of the credit is to the KMC Emergency Services, which is located in Puttur. So medical emergencies can happen to anybody. Anybody, being a doctor, it happened in my family. It can happen in your family. So be aware of what is around you. And anybody in Puttur has any kind of emergency in the middle of the night, they have a 24-hour, you know, working hospital, do ensure you take them there, stabilize them. Then, of course, you can choose your place of treatment.